Okay, Hikaru back once more. We are testing a 2000 bitrate. I'm gonna test it against a full screen game capture at some point as well, so I'll be doing double duty cameras.
So, let's get some clarity.
Unmute the TV. Unmute the TV.
After this, ordering a pizza.
And I'm gonna change characters, because that was awful. That was awful. I got my ass handed to me.
Now you know how I felt the last four, like, whatevers. Feels like four.
The curtain is raised and the world's most extreme fighting tournament. Who is... Oh, I'm going to do Rose. This is going to be the worst pick in the world, but I have to see this horrible outfit. Where is Rose?
Right here.
Are you going to do Rose?
No.
Okay. I will... Oh, I see you've already done this.
I don't know what you're talking about. I didn't watch Eva. I don't know what's going on. Old temple. Yeah.
Old or ancient?
Old.
Or deserted. Oh, I guess there is a difference. Huh. I can never tell. Like, one's like at sunset,
yeah,
and the other's at like 5 minutes later. So I'm gonna switch to full game screen here. Player names won't matter.
Yeah.
Sorry for anybody trying to watch and discern what's happening.
Yep. I'll just be playing the pimp.
Wow.
It's weird, like, magical girl shit.
Oh, my, yeah, that is almost, like, literally, like, sailor...
It's like they increased her cup size, though.
No, they've always been massive.
Ah.
It's the battle of
well,
the century. Fight!
I guess I could see why you would say that. In the other dress, they were huge.
Wow. He just feels so slow.
Yeah. Does Sagat have a gun?
Maybe.
Oh my god, they gave Sagat a gun but didn't give T-Hawk one. Lol. Oh shit.
Oh, it's just an empty holster.
Are you hurt?
And the battle continues! Fight!
I should have done that.
Are you all right?
I feel you mean, like crouching.
Reflect.
Yeah, that is some serious, like,
yeah,
Sailor Scout stuff there.
Alright, I need a gun.
Get some thok.
Yep.
This is probably gonna date myself, but his new costume,
yeah,
is totally freaking Brave Star. Super old, like 80s cartoon, cheesy,
yeah,
like Voltron era kind of thing.
That's racist.
These days, old town. Destination confirmed.
Dude, I wonder if she has, like, all the sailor palettes.
Maybe.
That'd be hilarious.
Fighting with conviction leads to victory.
Are you ready?
He's almost like a cowboy surfer with those shorts.
Soul spark.
Oh, right, they changed the name of that.
Shit, boss.
Okay.
Pick up the pace. Fight. That should have worked.
That should have worked too. And it did.
Dude, seriously? Wow. Oh, that's some weird ass shit there. Shit balls. Oh my god.
Their range on that sucks, by the way.
That was true. What was another really horrible outfit? The Capri, maybe?
Oh god, his eyebrows are...
Those are massive. Those are like like Elvis level.
Yeah.
I'm gonna change. Change camera angle. I wonder if this works. Oh, this works. Mm-hmm. This will be totally boring for while we select characters, but...
Oh boy.
Hi, everybody. Can't see us. Well, I wonder if that'll change when the screen comes back, because we've got shitty lighting in here.
Yeah.
Oh, that works. That's a little bit better.
Cool.
Yeah, I'm going to do DiCaprio. This is a thing.
Yeah.
Alternate 3. I'm going to do pink. I'll do DCM because I don't know what else to do. Oh, there's no beach level, is there? Guess that's close because we know it's an island.
Yeah.
That's by the river. Man, we want to go to that beach. This one. DiCaprio under the bridge.
DiCaprio. DiCaprio. Or is it DiCaprio X Bridge X Bridge?
DiCaprio X Bridge X Bridge. X Bridge.
Hmm. Look at that six pack.
Execute.
She works out, clearly.
Execute. The battle
has begun. Now we're stealing poison pallet.
Right? Oh, you might actually be training at this. I haven't played the Capra since like week 3 of the first release.
Shot of
Tink. Face.
It's actually supposed to be a random super. I think I hit punch instead of kick.
Yeah. Of course, I get the option select. I'm not going to play DiCaprio until they re-fix what they broke with her.
Yeah.
Who? Oh, dude, I gotta see this. Was it Oni or was it Akuma that had the really cool one?
No idea.
You do Oni, I'll do Akuma.
Alright.
I think it was Oni. Yes, why not? I will commit. And yes, magic hideout.
North America, Mad Gear hideout. Business will fly at this location.
Oh, well, it wasn't that
one. Akuma. And I will teach you the meaning of pain. I shall.
Yeah, it was that one.
Yeah.
All that exists.
That's really cool.
The battle has begun. Fight! And
are you trying to do Ultra 1?
Yeah.
That's just a Fireball Ultra.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. I have the one with the demon. The only demon he's got is in the air.
Gotcha.
And it's a super demon, so. There's a really easy setup, though. If you do an EX version of that, you can get to Ultra 1, like, so easy.
Huh.
Oh god.
Ashes to ashes.
Where's my X Factor? Ah shit. Oh my god, that sucks as a punish. Yeah, I'm just using your arm. You want a punish with that, you're like, I have it.
Yeah. Akuma wins. That did nothing.
This is like almost Tidus Sakura. Failed DP. Fierce will cross out.
Okay.
See, yeah, that's okay. That them's the gimmicks.
Looks like we expect the counter.
fool. Akuma wins.
Cool. Let's see how those turned out.
Yeah.